And let's have a look at Bart Dubo from the Netherlands on the pommel horse.
Fighting right through to the end with a lot of...